Shout my hip hop since 1987, niggas. Hip hop since 1987.com.
New Orleans is we're a very powerful city in our own way. You know, fuck, I'm just trying to, me being me and having the opportunities that I've been having, see, I'm just trying to like shine some light on our city. You know, it's hard to make it from this area. It's the Seven Waters, you know, it's the area where I'm from. You know, I'm at the Seminar Project, it's not too far from here, but.
You voted on YouTube? Alright, that's hip hop since 1987. Let them know you fuck with me. Fuck with me, man. Front of town in this bitch.
Y'all already know. Niggas in the street heavy, man. Niggas not just talking about this beat, man. We're all connected, man. New Orleans stand up, man. Hip hop since 1987. We got him in the hood, man. Nigga,
I'm trying to shut up. Hey, nigga ain't him.
Man, you're in greatness, you know, making a lot of moves, you know what I'm saying, in the city. And I really feel like New Orleans got an untapped hip-hop scene right now. But right now, we the hottest nigga coming out, so, you know, it's only right that, you know what I'm saying, y'all.
But my connect from the island, yeah, I front New Orleans, and we retarded, bitch, I'm in my feelings. Check it, come my check.
Getting with some real cats, seeing what's going on the whole culture of the city. My man YG, he's the young greatest. Doing it real big, got his whole team out here.
Nightmare like Freddy. My kinfolk call me Teddy. My whole team live like a movie, but nobody rap, cause they're not belly. Me go sick. 100 bricks in a day. Put a whip on Seminar. Got the whole strip popping off.
On Bourbon Street in New Orleans. Hip hop since 1987, young greatness. Essence Fest weekend 2014. It's crazy. Good trading for the world, bro.
But once they see you really take that shit serious, cause so many niggas see they gon' rap, but fall victim to the streets and to other shit like that. Are they doing it for, you know, other reasons? But when they see you really pressing forward, really making moves, you know, that's when they start supporting this shit. You know, to me, ain't nothing wrong with that. Fuck. You know, I just wanna make them believe.
Nigga be kissing on nigga, fall in love with the artist. Bitch, I been up in the kitchen, fell in love with the fuck shit. Poppy be bumping my line, send a bricks with no caution. Me go sick, 100 bricks in a day.